Hey everybody, coming to you from Gateway Classic Cars over here outside of St. Louis, Missouri. And I thought you'd like a look at this 1965 Dodge Coronet 440. And it's definitely a nice clean looking car. We'll check it out here. You can see it has the quad headlamps up front and a nice chrome bumper. And then you have the Dodge lettering across the front of the hood here. Very nice. And just nice little bits of trim on this car. You can see your Coronet 440 badges here on the front of the fenders. But definitely a nicely restored car. And it's riding on some Krager SS wheels with some BF Goodrich tires. And you can see it has a Hemi badge right here on the fender as well. And we'll get to that in just a minute here. See, the glass looks good. Nice chrome mirrors. And here we'll go ahead and take a look inside. And you can see all the interior is being redone. Looking really sharp. Got the 50-50 split bench seat up front here. And matching rear seat. And they got a little removable console sitting there with cup holders. And they have added a tilt steering column with a nice leather wrapped wheel, and has full custom gauges. You get your fuel and oil pressure. You got the tach to the left, and then 160 mile per hour speedometer, and then your water temp and voltage. And then it does have vintage AC as well, and then more modern stereo, of course. And this is an automatic on the floor. Very nice. But I mean, it looks like new in there. Here, we'll continue on out back. I mean, just a really sharp looking car. Very nice. And out back here, you can see you have a nice big chrome bumper. And does have dual exhaust as well. Badge right here on the trunk lid, and then another Dodge badge. Nice. I mean, it's just a nice straight car all the way around. And the most interesting part about this car is what's under the hood, and I'll go ahead and pop it open so we can take a look here. Alright guys, as you can see, I've got the hood open now, and this is what makes this car truly unique. As you can see, they've swapped in a 5.7 liter Hemi, so you've got all that modern power and reliability, and they've done a really excellent job of putting it in here. I mean, as you can see, it really looks almost factory. Very cleanly done. Very nice. And this is actually backed by a 5-speed automatic as well. And so he said that actually when he took it on the Hot Rod Power Tour, he managed to average 25 miles to the gallon at 65 miles an hour. So definitely an impressive car. I'm sure you're not going to do that with too many Dodge Coronets, but very nice. And they don't have all the information on the car yet because they just got it in, but I can make all that available to you below the video when I get a chance. Also, this car was actually featured in a magazine. You can see it says Crankin' Coronet, and tells you all about the swap that he performed and what he used and everything. When he built this car, it was actually built as a prototype, and you know, he got everything figured out with this one. And then I believe he actually offers a swap kit now for these cars so that you can do the same thing. So definitely a pretty interesting car. But anyway guys, I just thought you'd like a look at that one. I'm gonna keep looking around and see what else they have, and I'll see you later. Bye.